Genting Malaysia Berhad is conducting the legal suit towards Fox and Disney for pulling out of an agreement to sponsor a Fox World theme park outside Kuala Lumpur. Genting is seeking over $1 billion in damages, claiming Disney does not want to be associated with its gambling business as the Hollywood giant moves to finalise its acquisition of 21st Century Fox's entertainment assets. It is believed that Genting Malaysia had invested $750 million in the park, which was due to open by 2020. In 2013, Fox entered into a licensing agreement with Genting Malaysia to develop the first Fox-branded theme park in the world. Unlike Disney, which owns its parks in part or in whole, Genting Malaysia would own and finance the park completely, with Fox getting a cut of the revenue from retail, food and beverages.